Can I ask why you left earlier?
Laughed? Me? Did I?
How could you tell that those hijackers were only claiming to be Mafti?
One's personality shows up in their body language. That's right! I think I just realized something.
Huh?
About why I laughed earlier. It was because I figured something out. That the one calling himself Mafti Navu Aaron, a name meant for a rightful king of prophets, is none other than you, Hathaway Noa.
I think that most people would say I look like any ordinary young man.
You're an honest person. That's what I like about you.
She's sharp. She can see through lies. I've got a question, but it might rub you the wrong way.
Try me.
What in the world made you think that about me?
You were aboard the Hounds Inn, even though you are so young. And why were you able to find the way you did? So lots of stuff.
Please explain.
People really do turn into fools when things get personal, don't they?
How do you mean?
Aren't I right? You happened to run into a group that was using the Mafti name, so you lost it and had to do something.
Don't read into that. I was just... No, forget it.
I don't intend to breathe a single word about this to anybody else. I'd prefer if you didn't hate me. But I can talk with the person in question, can't I? It's just so thrilling and fun.
You find it fun, huh? But you should keep in mind that words can get people killed. Please try to remember that. And that isn't a metaphor.
But that's... That's awful. I wouldn't want that. Ever.
Gigi, onto Lucia.
I wouldn't. I'm not that kind of person, honestly.
I know, but when it comes to the truth, it's critical to handle things as slowly and carefully as possible.
You're right. I've only recently started to understand that.
Is that so? Sounds tough.
Dummy.
Let's forget this conversation.
I won't be forgetting it. I'm sure that you won't either, will you?